We are taking a look at the 2022 Global Forever stamp with the African Daisy, and each page comes with 10 stamps. So I already used some to mail a letter. You don't need to use Global Forever stamps for international mail, but it can definitely make things look a little nicer. You don't have to use so many small stamps. Another thing to take notice is you can't use these for packages. And this has been the 2022 Global Forever stamp with the African Daisy.